democracy, if business runs it, especially business elements that are supportive of U.S. interests, then it's democracy. If not, it's not a democracy.
Instead of dealing with that issue, any person that puts that forward is down dangerous radical, extremist, ultra-leftist, Marxist, Leninist, revolutionary, Bolshevik, anything you want to say.
The run-up to the Iraq War after 9/11, the huge onslaught of propaganda from the US and UK governments and others trying to convince us of things about the world which weren't true, such as